his friends are putting on their pajamas to get ready for bed, Mark gets dressed for a classical concert. But not to watch. He's come to play.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are holding 5 minutes for the house. 5 minutes for the house scheduled for an 8:05 start.
Mark can play more than 40 classical pieces from memory.
Especially difficult ones, and the ones that my teacher says no. My teacher says no because there are too many octaves.
What is it that makes gifted children so special? Do they just work harder than others? Or are they born with brilliant brains? It's a tense day for Mark and his mother, Chloe. They are going to the LA Philharmonic for an audition.
Okay, and after the minister, you can tell him that you have played with five different professional orchestras in the past year. Are you listening, Mark? Are you listening?
Mark has been invited to play for Vasily Samoysky, a world-famous conductor.
And also you can play him the Chopin Nocturne. Don't ask him, okay? If you ask him, he might say, go home. Are you listening?
Maestro Samoysky has seen talents come and go. Getting this man's ear for 10 minutes is a rare privilege for anyone, let alone a little boy.
This is what gifted kids do. They do things at the wrong age. They're not supposed to be doing things so advanced. So they shock us. They surprise us. They seem like little adults in child bodies. And we want to figure out how it's possible.
Ellen Winner has spent the last 15 years studying gifted children. Today, she's come to visit Mark. Logic, but science is beginning to shed light on the enigma of God-given talent.